just going a little bit deeper into the splits types of shapes. Again, it can be as casual as you want it to be. So inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, right leg up to standing split. Moving the hands forward a little bit. You can either just switch legs or hop switch legs. A little rug mouth trick again. Either switch legs or hop switch legs. And then one more time, either switch or hop switch. Right foot's forward, coming into a crescent lunge. Inhale, draw the arms up. Back knee can totally be on the floor. And then just twisting. Letting yourself just roll the heart open. You can let yourself just stay. You can open up the arms, you can bind. I'm not feeling the twisting right now. My stomach's a little probably from being nervous. Inhale, come on into the center. Reach up high. Letting the hands come on down, pull back. Half split, Ardha Hanumanasana, or if you'd like, full split. I'm working on keeping the chest up so I can work on opening up the back quad. Scissor through the legs. Maybe drawing the arms up. Letting yourself just, I'm gonna see where it's working for you at the moment. My biggest challenge in splits is I have to really work my strength because flexibility is not a problem, and that isn't necessarily a good thing. Give another breath.
Hi, Kiki.
And then when you're ready to press up and back, it's helpful if you have the blocks, if you want to do the down dog shift I'm going to do, but really trying to press down. I curl the back toes under, and then pull it up and back. Leg up to the sky. Lowering it down. Look towards the top of the mat. Hopping up. Hands down. All the way up. All the way back down. And then taking the right leg up. Either just switch or hop switch. Either switch or hop switch. Switch. One more time, so left foot's forward. And then lunge. I just said good to myself. Oh, comes out automatic sometimes. Twisting as high or as low as you want. I want a little bit of ring around the belly, but I know right now I couldn't handle touching the floor or binding. Not worth it. Lift the right quad. Sink into your left hip. Take another breath here. And then inhale, just come back up to the center. Arms reach. Exhale, hands down. Lower down the back shin. Half split, and this is perfect to stay. Or I actually like splits, so full split. But here, to close off my hips a little bit. Again, lifting up. This way I know I'm scissoring through my legs, because if I wasn't, I'd be going like this. So lifting up, strong and steady. Doesn't mean you have to bring your arms up. Just know that how much you're actually using your hands and how much you're actually using the strength of your legs. Take another breath here. As you can tell, Tank is incredibly intrigued with this yoga experience. Ground down, curl the back toes under. Press up, and then all the way up and back. And then I can lower both feet down. One more time to the top of the mat. Hopping. And then taking a seat.